Welcome to Carrier's new WeatherExpert commercial packaged rooftop models. Carrier's most efficient commercial rooftop ever produced. These new models are not only designed to provide comfort control, but will also help save energy, reduce operating cost, maintenance costs, and service costs, which all provides a low life cycle cost of ownership. In fact, these new models are up to 34% more efficient than today's industry's minimum efficiency standards. They meet Energy Star values and the Consortium for Energy Efficiency, CEE. The efficiency levels all helping to apply for leadership in energy and environmental design, LEED credits. These new WeatherExpert 48LC and 50LC models are ultra-high efficient with seasonal energy efficiency ratio, SEER, up to 17.5. And our new addition to the already popular standard efficient WeatherMaker series from 3 to 27.5 ton. And Energy Star WeatherMaster series from 3 to 25 ton. WeatherExpert models are available in gas heat with electric cooling and cooling only, and also electric heating with electric cooling. They come in 3, 4, and 5 ton nominal cooling sizes, with a wide range of high efficient gas heat, low NOx gas heat sizes, and electric heat sizes to match nearly any application needs. The physical size and weight of the new 48LC and 50LC units are impressive. Even with cooling efficiencies which are 80% higher than the original Weather Series design, these new models use the exact footprint and cabinet sizes established back in the 1980s. The small footprint of only 24.5 square feet and light weight makes these models ideal for replacement and new construction applications. Let's look how Carrier used engineering technology and customer feedback to design the features and efficiencies while keeping a compact, lightweight cabinet design. Compressor. First, to the heart of the system, the compressor. Each WeatherExpert unit has a high-technology, fully hermetic, two-stage scroll compressor. This modulating multi-stage compressor helps provide more precise temperature control, lower humidity, and greater energy efficiency in comparison to fixed-capacity compressors. The scroll compressor modulates between two capacity settings to help properly meet the zone comfort requirement. The two internal bypass ports enable the compressor to run at part load capacity during times when only part load cooling is needed. When demand increases, the modulation ring is activated, sealing the bypass ports and instantly shifting capacity to 100%. Running for longer periods at part load capacity lowers the humidity inside your building and allows the HVAC system to operate more quietly. Indoor fan system. Working hand in hand with the two-stage scroll compressor is an integrated indoor fan system. Each WeatherExpert comes standard with a direct drive ECM multi-speed motor or an optional belt drive motor with a variable frequency drive VFD controller. When the cooling system requires first stage of cooling, the indoor motor operates at low speed, which follows the compressor's first stage. When the second stage cooling or full cooling capacity is needed, the indoor fan motor and scroll compressor operates at high or full speed. To help keep optimum performance, saving cooling and heating at its peak are the array of controls that help tie everything together, as well as building automation systems. Unit controls. The WeatherExpert units has a choice of base unit controls of electromechanical, comfort link, or RTU open. Electromechanical is the simplest method available and are controlled by a conventional thermostat. This option ties in the multi-speed logic of the cooling and heating stages and the multi-speed fan and all other options and accessories. The ComfortLink control also controls the base staging and the operation, which also provides temperature, pressure readings, and all diagnostics electronically on the unit by utilizing a large visual display on the scrolling marquee. All messages are largely displayed in full text, so no decoding is required. All sensor information can be accessed at the scrolling marquee, so no pressure gauges are needed. If remote capabilities are necessary, ComfortLink provides network capabilities as well as the ability to work with a space sensor or conventional thermostat. Lastly, on the unit controls front is Carrier's RTU Open Controller. This controller integrates the rooftop unit to an existing or newly designed building automation system without needing complicated translators or adapter modules. The RTU Open Controller speaks four of the most common building automation system languages: BACnet, Modbus, N2, and LawnWorks. When factory provided, the BACnet protocol is provided, and with a simply dip switch adjustment, we can access to the other network protocols. Duct opening. This new WeatherExpert series not only contains all of the great energy, installation, maintenance, and low operating cost features which we just listed, it also has field convertible supply and return air configuration capabilities. Shipped from the factory in the prominently used vertical supply and return air configuration, you simply swap panels in the field to obtain horizontal supply and return air configuration. TXV. Keeping the refrigerant circuit optimized throughout the units, operating range of 125 degrees Fahrenheit and down to 0 degrees Fahrenheit with ComfortLink, or 10 degrees Fahrenheit with electromechanical controls, is a precisely sized thermostatic expansion valve TXV metering device. In addition, the refrigerant circuit comes with a high-capacity liquid-lined filter dryer, high pressure protection, and low pressure protection. IGC. On the heating side, gas heat models are integrated with Carrier's Integrated Gas Controller, IGC. This provides LED fault indication, anti-cycle protection, timed on-off control of indoor fan and burner ignition, flame sensing, induced draft combustion system with turbular heat exchanger, direct spark, and redundant automatic gas valve. In addition to the standard aluminum gas heat exchanger, there is optional stainless steel heat exchangers. On electric heat models, the electric heat is installed in the same location as the gas heat exchangers. Electric heaters are fully protected with temperature sensors and have open coil resistance wire made of nickel chrome alloy. Condensate pan. To help remove condensate from the cooling operation, the internally sloped and non-corrosive condensate pan is used. This pan conforms to ASHRAE 62 draining standards and has a large outlet to accommodate proper removal. Outdoor coil. The coil design on the WeatherExpert models are high efficient round tube plate fin coils with an optional special environmental coating. Designed for easy cleaning and maintenance, these coils use the latest technology in heat transfer to make sure air over design is maximized for ultra high efficiencies. The outdoor coil can further be protected from hail or object abuse with precision-designed louvered guards, which are available as a factory-installed option or field-installed accessory. Access panels. Large access panels to all major components with no strip screw technology, door handles, and toolless filter access door are standard on all models. If further improved access is required, hinged panels are a factory installed option. Economizers. The WeatherExpert models have a wide range of pre-engineered and certified factory and field installed options and accessories. Integrated fresh air and energy saving economizers, unit electrical disconnect switches, hinged access panels, smoke detectors, filter switches, and much, much more. Sound ratings. Low sound ratings. With more focus being placed on internal comfort, which includes sound levels, the new WeatherExpert units has AHRI outdoor sound ratings as low as 76 dB, some of the lowest in the industry for comparable models. Services. As for standard limited product parts warranties, Carrier backs its reliable design with 10 years on aluminum gas heat exchanger, 15 years on stainless steel gas heat exchanger, 5 years on electric heat, 5 years on compressor, 3 years on comfort link controls, and 1 year on other parts. If additional protection is required, Carrier offers extended protection plans on parts and labor. Carrier new WeatherExpert series designed by customers for customers who are looking for a low cost of ownership for a commercial package rooftop. Whether replacement or new construction, these new models are up to the challenge. Remember, Carrier has the local experts at your disposal, experienced in local issues from service, parts, training, utility programs, or laying out the best comfort system for you. So, turn to the experts with Carrier. Check out more details on this new exciting product along with finance programs and extended warranty protection programs at commercialcarrier.com or contact your experienced Carrier distributor.